Well, Pete Dearness says that he started back in the railroad business in 1972, but never experienced anything like he did last week in Concord.
The window and metal framework on one side of the engine is smashed, and glass litters the floor. Pete Dearness is the owner and engineer of this New England Southern Railroad locomotive. He and his conductor were headed from Canterbury to Concord last week, doing something they call breaking the line, where they use the train's weight to smash through ice and snow. He says they were going about 5 miles per hour when they hit a spot that was packed solid.
I mean, as soon as we hit it, I could feel the front of the locomotive lift up, and then, you know, boom, boom, boom. I stood up and threw the controls back so that the engine wasn't under power anymore. And at that point, I was standing, and I could feel the engine roll and snap.
The 132-ton engine pitched to its side and rolled down a bank, tossing Dearness and his conductor about the cabin.
And I don't know whether I hit the floor or the ceiling first. I mean, I wound up crumbled in a pile with my conductor, who was already over there. Thankfully, he bounced around and got banged up, but thankfully didn't suffer any serious injuries.
Firefighters arrived on the scene a short time later and pulled the men through the front window. Dearness suffered an upper leg injury and a concussion and was in the hospital for about a week. He says after almost 40 years in the railroad business, he's a little shaken, but will ride the rails again.
It's like anything, you get hurt in a particular kind of accident, you get a little bit gun-shy, but hopefully we'll be back in business.
Dearness says that they are in the process of seeing if the engine is salvageable. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.